Bollywood filmmaker Karan Johar is celebrating his 47th birthday today. And on this special occasion, we bring to you a very special story about the marvelous filmmaker of Bollywood industry. Few fans of Karan Johar know that once upon a time, Karan Johar was a one-sided lover. And the girl was none other than Akshay Kumar's beloved wife, Twinkle Khanna. Yes, you heard that right. Before joining Bollywood industry, Karan Johar had always been an aspiring filmmaker. And at that time, young Karan Johar was in love with his best friend Twinkle Khanna. Twinkle Khanna and Karan Johar kind of grew up together. They shared their childhood and were best friends with each other. But Twinkle Khanna too didn't know that Karan Johar used to secretly love her. And therefore, Karan Johar had even written a script for her. He wanted that his first ever film should have starred Twinkle Khanna. In fact, Karan Johar had even asked Twinkle Khanna to play the leading character in his first ever film. However, Twinkle Khanna rejected it. Karan Johar had written the script for Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, and Karan Johar wanted Twinkle Khanna to play the leading lady for him. But not only did Twinkle Khanna turn down his offer, but even made fun of him. This completely broke Karan Johar's heart. And his love story never really happened with Twinkle Khanna. But today, they still remain the best of friends of the industry. What's Up Bollywood wishes Karan Johar a very happy birthday. What do you think? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.